here at Saskatchewan-born defenseman Matt Dumba, the Minnesota Wild. I'm Nathan Kent, who's going to ask a few rapid-fire questions. First off, what's your nickname on the team?
The deputy.
How did that come about?
I don't even know. I don't know. The deputy dog. That's one of the most common.
Do you have a favorite pregame?
At home. At our favorite restaurant, Penny a la Vodka with chicken.
Nice. Is there the best chirp that's PG that you've ever heard, or maybe something that stands out this year?
Pass.
Of all the teammates you've had, is there anyone who stands out the hardest shot of any teammate you've ever played?
Probably Marco Scandella for a slap shot, Charlie Coyle for a snap shot.
Best singer or dancer you've ever been a teammate with?
Dancer, myself.
And then lastly, if you were not a hockey player, what sport would you choose and why?
Probably basketball, because I always grew up playing. I played junior high. I love playing in the summer too. It just as cardio with all my buddies back home.
Perfect. Thanks so much. That was Rapid Fire with Matt Dumba.